The Graham Foundation exists since 1956 by a bequest from the architect Mr. Ernest Graham. Mm-hmm. Can you say something about Mr. Graham and the origins of the foundation?
Absolutely. Ernest Graham was a protege of Daniel Burnham and worked very closely with him on the World's Columbian Exposition. So he was a prominent architect that worked together with Burnham and worked with him for many years.
And why did he set up the foundation?
The original intent for the foundation was to be a kind of liberal arts school focusing on postgraduate study in architecture, sculpture, and painting. And the idea was that it would be a free school. However, that wasn't really possible because about the time that the idea came about and Graham made this bequest, it wasn't possible to get it going. So right before the will was about to expire, the Charles Murphy, Graham's executor, got together a seminar in Aspen of a handful of wonderful minds to decide what would become of this this bequest. And it was during that time at that conference that that the Graham Foundation was born and has evolved today. The Graham Foundation has been here in the Madlener House since 1963. In some ways, it's a very residential scale, but it makes it much more personal for viewing work.
And they were giving out grants already at the time. That was already one function they did from the beginning on.
Yeah, from the beginning, the first grants were actually fellowships, and there were fellowships were given to the first fellows to come and do their projects. But before they would do their projects around the world, they would come for a series of seminars in Chicago, and there was this intense moment of exchange where they would all meet, work together. They'd go off and do their projects, and then they would come back again and present their projects that they had done. And that's really where the two-part program of the Graham Foundation with the grants and the public programs came into being, because people would give presentations on their projects.
And another large part, you mentioned it earlier, is the giving out of the public programs you do. Can you tell us something about it, how that functions?
Sure. Well, we do three exhibitions a year, and our public programs are very, very important to us in that they provide a different viewpoint or a different perspective on the exhibitions throughout the course of the show. So in that way, we function as a kind of hub in the city.
I noticed all these books which are behind us here, mm-hmm. most of them have been, or you've perhaps not edited, but you have been involved with many of the books.
These
that are
all the books that the Graham Foundation has funded since the institution was founded. So it's an impressive group and one that we're very proud of.
Yeah, and I think it's a free library. You can come here and browse and read the books and it's...
Precisely. Yeah. Anyone is welcome to come during gallery hours, sit here at the table. In fact, this is the original table that the original advisory board sat around, so you can come in. There's provenance to the whole experience.
Okay.